Welcome to Analytics with Nax. In this video, I'm going to discuss about what is the licensing and cost of Power BI Report Server. Basically, how I can get Power BI Report Server. That's what we're going to discuss as part of this video. Without further delay, let's begin our today's topic. There are only two ways you can get the Power BI Report Server on-premise. That is, first way is using a Power BI premium that will cost you $6,858 per month. And the second way is SQL Server Enterprise Edition with Software Assurance. That is $15,123. This is not per month. I hope this is per annum or per 3 years. This we need to check it out. Well, this can be clarified only with the Microsoft service providers or authorized dealers. And as you can see, this is the price for only for SQL Server Enterprise Edition. That is the additional cost if you go with Software Assurance. So this is the two way you can get the Power BI Report Server. Looking at the cost, and you may be star at me like, why I need to spend a huge amount for the Power BI Report Server. Basically, there are two things over here. If you are going for Power BI Premium, you can still use all the Power BI Premium features in the cloud. Along with that, you can get the Power BI Report Server. People some of the organizations like government or military, those people, they will use the hybrid model of it. They still use the cloud. Also, some of the confidential data, they will use it in the on-premise. So those purpose, this will be very useful. Like some of the shareable data that is non-critical data, you can still use the Power BI cloud. And then for some confidential data, you can use the Power BI on-premise. Whereas you do not no need to go for Power BI on-premise or Power BI cloud, you no need of those mixture of tools, then you can only use the Power BI Report Server. For that, you can go for SQL Server Enterprise Edition with Software Assurance. This is the option for someone, because most of the organizations already they use the SQL Server Enterprise Edition for their applications. Along with that, if you purchase Software Assurance, then Power BI Report Server comes with a free. So it will not be purchasing a new software fees for Power BI Report Server. You just need to add on like Software Assurance. So these are the only two ways. So which one suits you better, you can go for it. Let's try to see it in action, how you can purchase. The first way, using a Power BI Premium, right? So here is the pricing cost, and there are a lot of other options as well. If you are going with Power BI Premium, you can just contact sales and then they will walk you through that. Then the second method over here, you can see SQL Server 2022. I'm saying about SQL Server 2022. Even if you want to reduce the price, you can go for SQL Server 2019 as well. So this is the cost. This is open no level price, which I, as per my understanding, it is basically like one time purchase, or it's per three years that you need to check it while you are purchasing. Then here you can see what are the benefits you will get with Software Assurance. So once you purchase SQL Server, so these are the Software Assurance benefits. So these benefits you will get. Here you can see Power BI Report Server is included. Allows SQL Server Enterprise Edition customers to run Power BI Report Server. So this comes along with the, if you buy SQL Server Enterprise Edition with Software Assurance, you can get the Power BI Report Server. I hope you are clear with how you can get or different ways you can get Power BI Report Server. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.